today. We're in the herd with football. After a tough road loss against William & Mary last Saturday, the Bison return home this Saturday evening for a matchup with Sacred Heart. Bucknell head coach Joe Susan says that the Pioneers are a veteran bunch.
There's 11 seniors on defense, 5 fifth-year seniors, 8 seniors on offense. They're an experienced team, but you got to play the team that they send, and I'm sure Mark Knopfler is going to send a good football team. They're 2-1 right now, and we're excited about playing at home. We're excited about playing them. We played them a couple years ago. They're a tough physical team, and I imagine Coach Knopfler is going to have them prepared to play us, and we will, as a coaching staff, have this team prepared to play them.
Coach Susan always tells his players that football prepares them for real-life situations, and he says that played out for him this week.
I had a group of guys that my birthday was on Monday. They all emailed me, and these are guys that are 50, 55 years old. And I, the emails were good, but what I told them is that I'm so proud of who they've become in terms of who they are as men, who they are as husbands, who they are as fathers. And that's what we're working to prepare these guys for. Obviously, it's winning and losing in college football. We're going to prepare to win.
One of the keys this week and every week is how well the Bison D plays. And defensive leader and co-captain Ben Richard is a major contributor to the defensive effort. This week, that includes slowing down Sacred Heart quarterback Kevin Duke, who will pass but will also run.
As a linebacker, I can say I love it. Anytime the quarterback's outside the pocket, it's a chance for us. But, we'll play anything. We've played teams like Holy Cross where we got a great quarterback who knows what he's doing and really athletic quarterbacks in Marist and all the teams that we've been through. But we've seen teams like William & Mary where there's big, tough quarterbacks. So we've seen the spectrum, and really it's been an awesome experience just being able to get a hit on them every once in a while.
Richard says the game against Sacred Heart is an important one.
It's a chance for us to come back and rebound, really. It's going to be tough. They're a good team, but it's been a learning experience the last 2 weeks for us, and this is a chance to get momentum going in the Patriot League.
The Bucknell Sacred Heart game will begin at 6 p.m. on Saturday evening at Christy Mathewson Memorial Stadium, and you can watch the game on Bison Vision through the Patriot League Network and Stadium.